Can someone explain to me how there's more things to do on this fake Vision Pro than the real Vision Pro? I genuinely had more fun using this than I did with this. Now, this wasn't cheap at all, but just take a look at how fun it is to play Fruit Ninja on this thing. It really doesn't get any better than this. And if you want to see more of this fake Apple Vision Pro, hit the related video.